on Chick Smooth. My man Chick Smooth is in here. Chick, I want to be on Chick Smooth shit tomorrow.
If I can't get Bernard Hopkins nor Philadelphia's own, I want Floyd Mayweather to train me 5 rounds. I got Mike Tyson on the height. I got a height advantage. I got a height advantage. I'm going to watch some of them old fights. I got a height advantage. No, $50. No, sir. You ain't paying no $50 to see me put my life on the line. Them tickets is at least $250. Nosebleed is $250. Nosebleed tickets to see Iron Mike and Dr. Umar, $250. We trying to raise money for the school, family. We trying to raise money for the school. Shout out to Brother Freddie. Shout out to Iron Mike. I still love y'all, but y'all didn't do me or my platform any service with that coonish conversation y'all had today. Bernard Hopkins, get at. Where the boxing promoters at? Where the boxing promoters at? Somebody get Swiss Beats on the phone. Get Swizzy. Swizzy be promoting. Get Swizzy on the phone. Dr. Umar, Iron Mike, I'm coming out in my Joe Frazier t-shirt. I'm coming out in my World Heavyweight Champion of Philadelphia. Well, I might got to put that Muhammad Ali on. I might got to put that Muhammad Ali on. I might got to put that Muhammad Ali on. I can't lose my teeth. I can't lose my pretty whites. So I got to get a real strong mouthpiece because you know how Mike be hitting. I'm going to do what Ali said. Float like a butterfly, sting his ass like a bee. I'm going to do like Ali said. Float like a butterfly, sting his ass like a bee. I'm going to be in there like Ali. Kumbaya on that ass. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. I can survive 5 rounds. I can't beat Mike Tyson. I will never disrespect his legacy like that. I cannot beat Mike Tyson. I will never disrespect his legacy like that. But I think I can survive 5 rounds. And I think I could get me a couple shots in. I think I can survive 5 rounds. And I think I, what y'all think? Where's my queens? Is the queens with me? Where the hearts at? Where the hearts at from the Ifa Tunde Kingdom? Is the ladies with the prince?